Hi, I'm Ananya Banerjee. Welcome to my world kitchen. Today I'm going to show you in my kitchen how to make blini.
I'll be making the pancake batter for blini. For the pancake batter, I need to activate yeast. How does yeast get activated? It is a living organism. It gets activated with little warmth and sugar. 1 teaspoon of yeast, and I'm using lukewarm milk. You can add water or milk because it needs some liquid to get activated, but not hot milk. Then it'll kill the yeast. Lukewarm. Haath mein lagao, so it's just little warm. Some sugar, because sugar is the food for yeast. I'll dissolve this. Now my yeast is activated. I'll add buckwheat flour. What is buckwheat flour? Buckwheat flour is what we call kuttu ka atta in Hindi. During upvas time, people use a lot of buckwheat flour. It's very high in protein and very full of nutrients. So I'll just mix that, and after mixing that, I'll just leave it to rest, cover it up with a towel for about 1 hour, and after 1 hour I can prepare my blini. After 1 hour of resting, my dough looks something like this. At this stage, I'll add some salt to taste, some butter, about 1 tablespoon butter, 1 egg. So my pancake batter is absolutely ready now. Now I have to make the pancakes. Russian pancakes ya blini taiyar karte hain abhi. Switch the pan on. It should heat up, and I'll put 1 ladle full of the batter in the pan. A little like this and spread it. I've put the pancake on the pan, and when will you know the pancake is getting ready? Look at the bubbles. And that means a super soft fluffy pancake is getting ready. At this stage, I'll add some butter. I've melted some butter in the microwave. Wow, just look at the color. Now my blini is ready. It is absolutely yummy. In Russia, they have it with sour cream, olive, and sometimes with caviar also. But my final flourish, a little bit of melted butter on top. And this will make my breakfast spectacular.
On my recent Russian trip, I went to St. Petersburg and Moscow. I was mesmerized by the beautiful monuments, architecture, art, and not to mention good food. My breakfast every day was blini, accompanied by world-class caviar, sour cream. Who needs anything else? I hope you enjoy my blini, what I have taught you in my kitchen. Cheers!
1 teaspoon of yeast, 1/2 cup milk, 1 teaspoon of sugar. I'll dissolve this. Buckwheat flour. I'll just leave it to rest, cover it up with a towel for about 1 hour. At this stage, add some salt, some butter, and 1 egg. Switch the pan on. I'll put 1 ladle full of the batter in the pan. Add some butter. Blini is ready.
The recipe of blini is here in my book, Planet Gastronomy. If you want to buy that, log on to www.ananyabanerjee.com. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe. And keep watching Ananya's World Kitchen.